This is an upper level low right here, but I'm in Dallas and I don't see anything but sunshine and a few clouds. I mean, it's overcast a little bit, but there's no it's moving so slow that it's not it doesn't have any rain. I mean, we're just seeing a nice 80 degrees. It's not that it's pretty nice weather we're having. It's just upper level. That means it's up higher. But it is bringing in the water from the Gulf and dumping it elsewhere east of Texas.